with me? I've reached the top of the church.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle.
Isaac, I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Why are you doing this? Why can't everyone just leave me alone, huh?
You're a dangerous secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker. After all, you did build it.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us. To spread glorious convergence to the entire galaxy.
Are unbelievable! Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
No, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is. Now, would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him in stasis? The last thing we want is for him to die.
Are you there? Geek, can you hear me?
What do you want, Strauss? Look, it's over. All my plans just blew out the window.
No, it's not over. At least not yet. Isaac, we built it. We can tear it down.
What, you mean the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Strauss?
It's in the government sector. The government sector, but we have to move now. Now. Because time is running out for moving for us.
Truss, where are you going? Shit.
They were afraid of us after the sessions. I remember. They took us to the machine for our sessions, for the steps.
I don't remember any sessions.
You're lucky you don't remember. When you do, he starts coming back.
Who? Who comes back? Who?
Look at you. You've grown up so much. What are you doing?
Strauss, don't follow. He's not really there.
Contingencies are in place for our lost assets.
Director Tideman, all surviving squads are ordered to fall back. Repeat.
Thank you.